Well, you can tell where we are seeing some sunshine out there early or late this morning, heading into the early afternoon hours. You can see off to the north and east, some upper 60s. Ottumwa, you're only at 61. Lamoni at about 63 degrees under more cloud cover. In fact, you can see here with our view from the airport towards downtown, had some breaks in the clouds. The clouds have filled back in. We're up to 68 degrees right now, and our winds are still out of the east-southeast at just over 10 miles per hour. And there's the sunshine I was speaking of. Notice the lack of gray in the northeast corner of the state. Couple of showers and thunderstorms riding off to our west, making their way slowly in our direction here over the next few hours or so. We'll likely see a few of those fire up, but not really seeing too much here in the southwest corner of the state. Here's a wider view for you so you can see what's kind of going on here. And you can notice the showers off to the west we were just looking at, kind of forming a line here. That's right along a cold front for us, and that'll be sweeping through the area later on today. In fact, futurecast keeps us dry for a good portion of the afternoon hours. I think we could see a couple of spotty showers or thunderstorms late this afternoon, but the better chance is going to come, I think, through the evening and overnight hours. In fact, 7 p.m. Algona, areas in the northwest corner of the state, seeing showers and a few thunderstorms as we continue to go through the overnight hours. You see those all kind of cross the area. 7 a.m. Saturday, all the showers, all the thunderstorms off to our east. Here's the cloud line depicted here by this gray, pushes off east as well. That means sunshine should be coming out by about mid-morning Saturday. And it looks like by Saturday afternoon, plenty of sunshine, mostly sunny skies coming back out. And that's the way we're going to keep it as we head into the day Sunday as well. So clear skies Saturday night, right on into early Sunday morning. We'll keep the clear skies around, and that means temperatures should warm up nicely. Sunday afternoon should be the warmest day of the weekend. It looks like we'll get up near 80 degrees. Temperatures today heading up into the lower to mid-70s. The clouds should return for us. Showers and a few thunderstorms likely later on this afternoon, but especially this evening and overnight, we'll look for those showers and thunderstorms. 64 the overnight low. The winds stay kind of breezy out there, southwest at about 10 to 15 tonight. If you're heading out to the game tomorrow in Iowa City, 71 degrees for your kickoff temperature. We'll have some sunshine out. And the winds, once again, a little bit breezy for us. They'll be out of the west. And I think as we get into Sunday, they'll be a little bit lighter for us. 74 Saturday, 80 on Sunday. I think that's probably the nicer day of the two. We'll see a little bit more sunshine. And then Monday, we're still dry. It's Monday night, Tuesday. We'll bring back that chance for a few showers.
All right. Can't wait for the weekend to start, Wes.
Me too.
Thank you.
Okay. Coming up next, tell you about a big dog show at the State Fairgrounds. Stay with us.